Hi, this is Shadi. Tsunetani Oda is regarded as one of the greatest masters of Neiwaza and the father of Kosen Judo. His contributions to Judo are priceless and endless. His birth name is Jōin, but due to a misinterpretation of the kanji, he is known as Tsunetani. Oda was born on March 10, 1892 in the Japanese island of Honshu, in Yamanashi-ken prefecture to be precise. Oda started judo in 1909 at the age of 17 while attending Numazu High School. The year after, he would join the Kodokan, earning his black belt in 1911. In those days, the practice of katamewaza or grappling in the Kodokan was not completely emphasized. Love of scoring a pun with nagewaza or a throw has always been the priority and the core value of Kodokan Judo. At the time, many dojos were small and crowded, so training a lot of neiwaza was impractical. Oda, however, took a completely different approach. Tsunetani Oda had great nagewaza, but he wanted to develop katamewaza. He gradually changed Kano Shihan's mind on the importance of katamewaza, reminding him of Mataimon Tanabe and his past victories over some of the Kodokan judokas. He strongly felt that nagewaza and katamewaza should be practiced 50-50. Kano Shihan granted him the permission to develop his research, which resulted in the brilliant and crafted groundwork that we know today. In 1930, Oda was appointed to teach at the Tokyo Higher School. The students became so effective on the ground that they beat their opponents with katamewaza without even being black belts. Many started to call his style or method Jōin Ryu Neiwaza. Oda and his superior Hajime Isogai would work together and become the proponents of Neiwaza and teach side by side what we now call Kosen Judo. Judo with a different rule set emphasizing katamewaza. His greatest rival was Kanemitsu Yaichibe. Oda was the Kanazawa Judo team teacher. He led them to victory for 7 straight years, while Kanemitsu was teaching the Okayama team. Kanemitsu's team would dethrone Oda's team in 1922. This legendary rivalry resulted in the invention of the Hiza Jujigatame or knee bar and the famous Sankakujime or triangle strangulation by Kanemitsu to dethrone the reigning champion of the inner school competition, Kosen Taikai. Oda earned his 9th dan in 1948 and passed away on February 11th, 1955. It's important to learn the stories of these great minds and understand exactly how and what they contributed to the art we practice today, paying homage not only by following their teachings, but also by learning their history. This was Shadi, and thank you for listening. Please like this video if you found it informative. It's the easiest way to support me, and consider supporting me on Patreon to keep this content going and evolving. Thank you.